was blessed enough to witness Jake really fall for Charlene the first time. We all love you, Charlene, unconditionally. Everyone here supports both of you. And we all know Charlene, Victorian things, tea parties, and the beautiful woman and intelligent, bright personality that she is and that I've grown to love and appreciate. After Jake and his band performed, he asked for her number, and she's like, oh, okay, yeah, sure, I'll get my number. You know, okay. I saw you, Jake, look at her. And I swear it was the same look he looked at her today at their wedding ceremony. Pure appreciation. And at the time, what I believe, it was love. It was love. But I know you will love her unconditionally. You will respect her, appreciate her, and for everything that she is. And you will protect her as well. And I wish you both eternal happiness, so many blessings, and just love.
Jake is... he's the best man. Honestly, I'm not the best man. He's the best man. No, when we were growing up, it was an amazing thing because this was the nature guy. This was the guy you take with you through the zombie apocalypse. He had so many ideas. And then as he got older, the determination that you had, the perseverance that you had and have, and the commitment that you have to your goals, this is like the only guy that... he'll take 18 credits, work full time, and at 12 o'clock at night, right before he's supposed to go to school in the morning, he'll talk for an hour about St. Thomas Aquinas. It's amazing. It's amazing. It really is. And so I feel really blessed, and I just wish you guys a lifetime of happiness and health, and if everyone will join me in wishing them the same.
Recognize that she believed in Jake and he believed in her. I feel blessed that I was able today to witness this pinnacle part in their story, and I look forward to seeing more of this incredible movie they are starring in together.
Just wanted to say that I feel extremely lucky to have Charlene and her family entering in our family. She is the perfect match for him, and she compliments him in so many ways, and he and her, and I feel special to be able to experience this moment and many more moments, and hopefully we get to see a long, long, long time of your marriage together.
Hopefully through it all, they will laugh a lot, share many special moments, and give us and Jill and the Yink grandchildren. We are excited and honored that Jake, you are now part of our family. Charlene and Jake, we love you, and may you have a long and happy and healthy life together.
At 9 months old, Charlene became an independent woman, and she never looked back. We would take long walks together. At first, it would take an hour just to get down the block because she wanted to examine every clover and ant. It took me a while to get used to taking things so slowly, but soon, through her eyes, I became aware of all the beauty that surrounded me.